part of our all-day performance category, the Scarpa Force V allows climbers of all levels to experience maximum comfort from a technical shoe. A redesigned, relaxed, and less aggressive last gives more comfort to climbers for long, technical sessions both indoors and out. Medium-charged, V-tension active randing provides maximum comfort and conserves energy for all-around efficiency. The Force V features a padded, aeromesh tongue that ensures all-day cushioning and comfort. The dual-strap closure allows for quick adjustability when on belay duty during long, multi-pitch routes. The soft suede upper conforms to your foot and provides long-term fit and comfort. An ultra-thin plastic midsole provides support to the foot without compromising sensitivity. The Vibram XS Edge rubber outsole provides exceptional edging and durability. A redesigned and relaxed heel with low-volume, high-density foam provides additional comfort when feet are tired. Handmade in Italy, the Force V strikes the perfect balance between all-day comfort and superior climbing performance.
Squama. Sensitive, snug-fitting, flexible climbing shoe. Ideal for top performance both on rock walls and in the gym. Maximum sensibility and precision. S-heel allows perfect stability in torsion, enhancing performance for heel hooking. Sole in two parts to enhance longitudinal flexibility. Protective ultra-grippy rubber insert for overhangs. Vibram XS Grade 2, 4mm sole. Squama. It feels like skin, it protects like a scale.
An incredible high-performance shoe with a women's-specific fit has been added to the performance line of Scarpa climbing shoes. The Women's Instinct VS was created for top-level female climbers in need of a shoe that combines the performance features of our original Instinct VS with an elegantly sculpted fit specifically designed for women. The women's-specific fit has a moderately downturned profile, a higher-volume toe box, and a lower-volume sculpted heel pocket that provides the perfect blend of precision edging and heel hooking capabilities with a narrower fit. The bi-tension active randing delivers exceptional energy return, and a 2/3 length Flexan midsole remains both powerful and flexible when you need support and accuracy on small edges. The Women's Instinct VS has been handcrafted with a full micro suede upper and a suede covered foot base to provide unbelievably soft and adaptable comfort that you can feel right out of the box. An elastic instep paired with a single hook and loop strap allows for a precise, foot-hugging fit, and the offset stitch pattern prevents stitch lines from putting pressure on the top of the foot and toes, ensuring ultimate comfort. With strategically placed Vibram XS Grip 2 rubber in the forefoot and in the heel, and a textured rubber toe patch, this shoe delivers critical control and toe hooking power. Handmade in Italy, the Instinct VS climbing shoe is the cornerstone of our performance line. Now available in a women's specific fit, this all-around shoe can handle a variety of climbing styles at the highest level.
For this problem. I was using the Butura Acros. The shoe has a couple really nice features. One thing that I really like about the shoe is the heel. It's a little less bulky than most shoes, which really allows for precise heel hooking. The crux of this problem is a massive dead point with just your left foot on. Probably my favorite part about the shoe is the toe box. It fits really well. It's designed to stretch width-wise, not length-wise, allowing for a tighter and more comfortable fit. Along with that, probably the most unique feature is that it's designed to center the power right in the middle. Most shoes have their power point either a little bit to the left or to the right. But with this shoe, you can kind of even just trace down the line and you really focus your power there. That allows you to get the most out of your toeing. So overall, the Butura Acro is a great shoe, especially for hard bouldering.
The new Anasazi Pro is an update on the classic and much-loved Anasazi VCS. Double IFSC Bouldering World Cup champion Shauna Coxie helped develop the shoe, and she has been competing and winning in a pre-production model. MI6 rubber has been added to the toe section of the shoe, adding exceptional friction when toe hooking, perfect for indoor or outdoor moves. The heel now has more tension in it, resulting in a more precise and aggressive fit, so you can be confident that your heel hooks will lock in perfectly every time. The closure system has been redesigned with a more comfortable and highly breathable tongue and new Velcro straps. This makes the Anasazi lighter and better able to deal with sweat. The Pro uses the wonderfully sticky Stealth C4 in the sole, a top performing and versatile rubber with excellent friction on any angle of terrain. The Anasazi Pro also comes in a low-volume women's model. Find out more at 510.com.